Ant McPartlin and Dec Donnelly have confirmed they will be presenting Saturday Night Takeaway live from their homes this week. The Jordy duo took to Instagram to post clip of their video call to one another, as they are unable to see each other in person due to social distancing rules to stop the spread of the coronavirus. They announced that instead of filming live from the studio, tonight's Saturday Night Takeaway will feature best bits from the show. But Ant and Dec will be watching the show, so they vowed to watch it live on Instagram together from their homes and stream it to their fans. The long-time best friends chatted via video call. When Dec asked Ant what he had been doing, "Not much," Ant replied. "Isolating, it's all the rage, you know." Dec told Ant he felt strange not being at the Takeaway studio, then asked him, "What are you going to do Saturday at 8:00? Ant replied, "I am going to do what the rest of the country are doing, ordering takeaway and watching takeaway. I am getting curry," said Dec. "I am getting Thai," said Ant, to which Dec jokingly warned him, "You've changed." Ant went on to suggest, "No, tell you what, if we're both going to be watching it, why don't we watch it together with the rest of the country? Do the show on telly from both our houses." Dec asked if that was possible, to which Ant reassured him, "Of course it is. We could do it. It's 2020. We're living in the future, man." Dec then put on suit for the next clip and exclaimed, "Hell yeah, let's do it. I am going to wear suit and everything." Ant will be watching the show from his 6 million pounds love nest he shares with girlfriend Anne Marie Corbett and her two children. It boasts 7 bedrooms, home cinema and spa bathroom, with hers sinks. The master bedroom has walk-in wardrobe and huge en-suite bathroom with free, standing bath. The gated property is shielded by trees for privacy and has 5 reception rooms, cinema room, and large office space. The open-plan kitchen has twin ovens and leads into dining room and an orangery that overlooks the garden. Meanwhile, Dec shares his home in Chiswick with his wife Ali Alstall and their daughter. He shares little of his home on social media, but photos of his adorable dog show his living room features fur blanket, gray woven chair and wicker baskets to store kids' toys in. His kitchen also has accents of gray, with marble surfaces, white tiles walls and gray cabinets. There are also flashes of trendy chrome with the plugs and bread bin.